just thank you for Ashley and for Tim and for this baby, Lord. You know the gender, whether it's he or she, Father. But we just bless them right now, this family. We bless Ashley and this baby, Lord, that you would just let everything in the delivery room go as planned, Father, that there are no complications, that, Lord, that it's a simple process, Father, that nothing is prolonged, and that, Lord, this is just going to be a pleasure and a joy for Ashley and Tim, God. Even just that, even in those first few weeks when it's so trying and you're tired, that, Lord, this baby's going to be a blessing to this household. So I just speak peace over this baby. I speak peace and blessing over the marriage. And I just thank you, Lord, for what you're doing in my lives.
Father, I want to thank you first of all so much for Ashley. Lord, I thank you for her dedication, Lord, her faith in you, Lord, the way she loves and serves you. I thank you for Tim. I thank you for the blessing that you brought him into her life, Lord. And she waited so long for this, Lord. We're so happy to see the joy that they bring to each other. Lord, I thank you for their dedication as a couple, Lord, in serving you, and for the beautiful blessing that this baby is going to be added to this family. Lord, be with Ashley as she goes through the next month, Lord, in the labor. Let things go smoothly. And Lord, let this be a joyous time for them and for their entire family. Keep your hand of protection upon her and upon the baby. And I pray that we'll hear good news soon. And Lord, I thank you for the ministry that this entire family is going to have for you, and they're going to impact others for you in Jesus' name.
Dear God, I thank you for the awesome friendship that you've given me through Ashley, and I thank you for blessing her with a child and Tim, dear God, and I pray that you help them raise this child up in your name, dear God, and that this child will come to an early knowledge of your salvation, dear Jesus. And I pray that you just give them the strength, dear God, to help mold this child's morals and strengths and standards, dear Jesus. And I pray that no matter what goes on in their lives, that baby Gino will always turn back to you, dear Jesus. And I pray that you anoint this family and anoint this child, that they will do great things in your name, in Jesus' name, amen.
Lord, I just thank you so much for Ashley and my faithfulness to you. God, I pray you would just have your hand on her. And during these next few weeks, Lord, as the last weeks can be so long, God, I pray you would give her heart and courage and her body strength and her heart peace, God. And I pray that everything would go well with the labor and delivery, and that the transition time of adjusting to a new baby and sleepless nights and all that, you would just give her body strength, Lord. And I pray you would strengthen their marriage, Lord, and just make it so sweet, God. And I pray for this baby, Lord. We know you have a purpose and a plan. And we just thank you for their faithfulness to raise this child and to know you, God. And we just bless things over this family in Jesus' name.